All's pretty good. Gonna be pretty good here. That one part of our combo. Playing mono green. Tusker. Okay. I think I've played this deck before. The piece of our combo. Oh, curving out pretty good here. Blade Splicer. Blade Splicer, the artifact, first strike lines up well against the Tusker too. Okay, wants to rumble, huh? Combat trick. Okay. That's fine. Can blink our Blade Splicer next turn and get another golem back. So. No trample damage. That was his whole turn too, so. Avalanche Riders isn't gonna do much for us here. I think we splash in Restoration Angel during their attacks. I guess I could have attacked with Blade Splicer there, but not a big deal. I think I'm gonna blink the Splicer. Or no, I need to blink the wall to get another. And yeah. Okay. Haste. I don't think we can risk blocking with our angel. ooze. Okay. I hit a land here. Oh, we had double path. Blade Splicer plus path, leaf path up. Also, another option is pathing our own dude to get a land. But I think we got this. I think we'll draw into it. They could have a plummet, I guess, for the angel. I don't know. I'm not too worried that they're gonna kill it, but it's possible. Tusker. Okay. Make his ooze a 4/4. I'm not gonna block it. So I think I'm going to block the ooze with the splicer, and then have to exile it, my own splicer. Get this over with. Exile. Okay, now I'm gonna path my own splicer. Definitely yes. Get a mountain. Oh my god, my thing didn't have first strike. They just traded to golem token. I kind of forgot about that, but we have infinite. And here's another land, just to seal the deal. Let's see if he concedes, or if he makes us go through it. Something, you know. Making, you see, 3, 17 divided by 3, 6 or 7 angels. Thank you.
bigger than hip hop, hip hop, hip hop, hip. It's bigger than hip hop, hip.
He's making me go through all this.
One thing about music, when they hit, you feel no pain. Life on set controls your brain. I know better than that. That's game, man. We ready for that. Two soldiers headed to pack. Matter of fact, who got the gun? And where my army at? Rather attack and not react. Back to beats, it don't reflect on how many records get sold on sex, drugs, and rock.
All right, he gets the point. Your project put on hold in the real world. These just people. Yeah, kind of like Wrath of Day of Judgment for this matchup. I don't think we need it really, but. Can't think of what else we bring in. Nothing. What do we cut here? Avalanche Riders. You reckon he even has the fog? Hey, glimpse you. Oh yeah, guess not. It's not a turbo fog deck or anything. Just monogreen. Just you know, efficient creatures. Welcome to the stream. I didn't know if anyone was watching. yeah, I think this is good. Glad he didn't make me go through the entire process, EGK Resto Angel, but at least it's slower than the, or it's faster than the some of the other infinite combos out there, like the Seer one, the one where you scry, you get to scry to any card in your deck. We got the both pieces of the combo already. Keep it. Stremmer at one. Anafinza one? I'm not sure I'm aware of that one. I know Anafinza, like the black, white, green card. Ariok plus Lion's Eye Diamonds. Yeah, I don't know that one. Okay, so we omens here. All right, I could have. Yeah, we do. Okay, it's fine. I forgot I have Day of Judgment, but we need some more action. Ariok Salvagers plus Lion's Eye Diamonds. Guitar of the Resolute. Ooh, 4-3. He's ramping pretty good this game. Got our Day of Judgment ready, though. They might have to path before... oh, good, it can't attack. I'm going to have to path before. It's tapped out, so you can just get it in two. So that's good. So we'll just hold up path.